Hello everybody, what is up? It is me, Grey Wing Ghost here, coming back at you with some more Assassin's Creed. Apparently all my videos are gonna start like that if I stand here for long enough. Senya will come and land on my arm. Or Senyu, whatever however you call it. Alright. Let's get the map out. Where are we heading off to do this? Is that it? Yup, that would be it. Is this a side quest? Wait, is that what I'm really working on? Hold on a second. Quests. Yeah, I guess it is, because I can't work on Aya's yet, because, again, level 10, I am only at level 9. So. Alright. Which means I need my... I need Danger. Hello, Danger. Goodbye, Senyu. Now, if you're all wondering why I'm calling the camel Danger, then you haven't been watching my videos. A couple videos ago, I made a video that said camels are dangerous because this camel kept walking into the fire and setting everything on fire, so I call him Danger now because he walks into fire. But yeah. I mean, what I'm liking about this video is I don't have any restrictive, like, walls to, like I did in the other games where, you know. Yes. Like in the other games, you always get desynchronized if you went to certain areas. But this one doesn't have that, so, which is nice. Why do you think I'm having you crouch, you imbecile? Is it the only person here? Is that one person? I guess so. Than you, thank you. Oh, there's one other person. Whose attention did I get? I don't know where I'm going back over here. Yeah, I got nobody's attention because nobody ever came. Run! Get on your camel and run! There are guards outside now. Whoa. I gotta be careful. So that means I gotta get the guards out before I can do anything else.
Keep your weapon close to hand.
Eyes open.
I think something is out here. Focus.
I trust your gut, Adelphi.
Wait, did I...
There we go. Got one. Gotcha. Alright, I got that one. I got that one.
Wait a minute.
Stop you! Right there!
Pretty dumb trying to take us on.
Halt! Stay there, you!
Watch each other's backs. No getting jumped.
Hey, what?
Crush you. That worked. I got another one out.
They will attack on sight here.
Inside my bones. Cold. Okay. Wait a second here. I need to see how many people I have left. Not too many. Okay. Thank you, Senya.
Understood. I'm awake.
They heard me whistle, yet none of them came running.
Insane to try anything here. But let's be on our toes.
We'll be ready if they come, Adelphi.
Alright.
Imagine it.
Maybe you did.
Eyes open. Steady on. Hey!
Messing around.
The
point you just told us. Because.
Watch each other's backs. No getting jumped.
Nothing.
Nah, I'll just leave him.
A letter on fine papyrus. Sophronius. Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth.
Where's the stuff I could loot? Haha, I'm a ninja. You've only got one more to get. Make sure you're all clear.
Stay away, that way. No getting jumped.
Hold your back, don't worry.
Oh, there's two outside the gate. Okay.
Like something's watching us.
Usually right about these things.
Come on.
Hey.
Here we go. Alright, where's the treasure? It's up here, of course. Oh no, it's not. Oh, my aim was full. get up, dude. You can get up by up. There it is. Got everything from in there. Oh, I meant to hit that. To loot there. Over here to loot. No, okay. Why do I keep hearing a growl? Whoa! There's a lion in there. That's why. Note to yourself, do not go near the lion again. It's like, why do I hear growling when I was over there? That was why. Cause there was a lion. And everything. Yeah, I guess so. And I keep hitting the wrong button. Oop, there. Keep showing stuff. No, I don't want to send you. I never went on top of this watchtower. It's probably because it's ammo. That's why. Oh, where did my camel go? I accidentally called him over here, so. Danger's probably over here. Alright, let's get on top of Danger and get out of here. Alright, let's go. Haha, gazelles. Birdies!
May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
I will go to her soon enough, too. But you're not there yet. Seems sneaky about this.
Going to hurt himself. Ah, well,
Oh, he's gonna hurt himself. I will. I was waiting for... He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I will not help him. That sounds like my computer is done loading my video. And I thought that was good. I guess I really don't need to be in disguise right now.
Out of my way!
Has that business with the farm been finished yet?
I'm gonna have to somehow separate them all.
I don't want those merchants selling their filthy goods so close to my residence. Tell them I'll buy them out if they agree to take their business elsewhere.
I will tell Liras of this if I see her again.
I need to bury you quickly.
If I told you that there is a reward to handle a group of bandits, would you be interested?
Okay, danger. Let's go. Seal yourself, dude. Who heard me? Hurry. Come on, get your butt over here. Thank you.
Where?
Right here.
Commander's task. I should get back to him.
Get rid of all of them. I knew I had talent. Do they have any loot on them? Yep, you do. For the bandits, so you'd think they would have loot on all of them. But that was some talent to get to hit them all with arrows. I mean, I usually suck at doing that. There's one more. I think it was over here somewhere. Oh.
Die, idiot!
Okay, I read what I needed to do anyway. Let's get back out. Let's get out of here. Sorry, kid. Didn't scare
you. You never cease to impress, Bayek.
Yay, I'm at level 10. Which means... Ooh, I got a golden feather. Sphere, nice. Alright, so I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button down below. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Grandma is out of here!